Oh my goodness! You gotta be kidding me! Pastor Sam! Oh my goodness! This is really you. This is really you. Do you know what you have done in my life? I was watching your program on the TV. You said we should believe and we should accept our fate. You said lay the hand on the laptop and receive your blessing. Hallelujah. And I did. Pastor Sam, do you know what you did for my husband? You said that we should pray on our finances. You said you would give, that God Almighty would give us the blessing that we're looking for. And guess what, Pastor? We received it. Now we're mega rich. We are mega rich.
No. See, you are making a very big mistake.
Pastor, you know what?
wait. See, I am not.
Pastor Sam, you know what I'm going to do? I'm just coming from the bank. I had to pay my employees.
No! The previous person you are talking to.
Pastor, is he okay?
Yes. He's under the anointing.
Oh, okay. Pastor Sam,
yeah.
I want to bless you.
Oh. God bless you, my sister. In fact, the book of the Bible.
Okay.
God said that when you sow into the man of God's life, he will replenish you.
Pastor, where did you get that verse from? The verse, the chapter, where's that at?
The book of Abraham. Abraham chapter 2 verse 12. No, you don't have it. You know, we in Bible school, there are verses and chapters we read that you people don't. It's coming out in the New King James version,
okay.
2014 model. The full option. Make sure you get it when it comes out in Sunday school.
Okay?
Don't worry. Run along. My regards to your husband. God will bless you for this.
Pastor Sam, can I please have a hug?
Oh, come on, my sister. Why not? Be going there. Take care. You know, I don't want people to know me. God bless you.